The state has posted danger signs at the Mokuleia rock climbing wall, where a young girl was critically injured yesterday while with a group from Camp Erdman.
The state-owned trail is now closed to the public until further notice. Brianne Randall joins us now with more. Brianne?
Justin, the DLNR is meeting at this hour and has not said whether it was aware that the camp or another company was offering climbing courses there. This afternoon, state crews hammered in a half dozen signs alerting the public not to enter the area due to rockfall hazard. Yesterday, a 12-year-old girl attending Camp Erdman was walking under someone who was climbing when a rock weighing about 30 pounds dislodged and fell 50 feet, hitting her on the head. The DLNR says the area is not sanctioned for rock climbing. Those who frequent the area are upset over the closure.
But that place has some really great climbs, really great top roping, and for them to close it down really limits the sport of rock climbing.
One Hawaii rock climbing website calls the wall at Mokuleia by far the most popular and well-developed climbing site in the state. The girl remains in the hospital tonight. Climbers say this is the first major incident at the Mokuleia wall in the last decade. Brianne Randall, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.